Tally. Maybe.
Take the shot. You might as well give up now.
Time goes down. Doing all the records before I even get there.
What's that? Might be a blanket.
Thanks for helping. Okay.
Records one is not too difficult to slow down. There is a time factor, but not too much of a problem.
I always wanted to play at the garden. Planning on having a
you can do all the cop killing you want here.
Ain't much of a challenge!
Oh,
gun here!
The safest, but it's better to shoot me than someone else.
It's an honor to fight with you.
Hey, thanks for the assist.
Hey there.
All right, power plant ahead, about to start. Challenging, I believe.
Okay, Agent. Assuming the JTF squad's all dead, because let's face it, who are we kidding? So, let's worry about the living here. You need to get those Rikers out of the building and away from my generators. And be careful, they're temperamental old beasts, and they're under a lot of pressure.
Shoot became a little bit faster than I thought. Let's see. what I would want is to be able to respawn here, not all the way back yonder. That's frustrating. They need a closer spawn point for these missions.
Doctor.
Now entering a safe area.
Come on, I'm trying to move back.
Warning, now we're exiting the safe area.
Think of them, the first one is probably the one of the harder ones, since there's not as much cover and there's multiple ways for them to get to you.
How is this New York if there's no people?
There they are.
Are you serious? Why?
What? Get off our turf! Let's check the layout situation. Hey, no weakness. This is over.
Don't you follow me?
Take to this.
This is what I mean. Get overwhelmed before you can really set up a perimeter. Once you get past this first part, then it becomes easier. It's just this one, they all rush at one time. Like I said, it's difficult to stop them from charging you in one area like you can in the rest of it. Because the area is so open, and once you get in, you can't really leave. So they can more effectively push you all the way back to secondary and firing points, where you can even figure out where those should be.
This is our chance! Hey, you finished! Here we go!
That is one on.
The Rikers sure hate
it. Get an angle and take the shot.
Okay, there's another wave coming.
Job done. Oh, I love an unfair fight.
Yeah.
I'm going in!
Can't really stop them either. Can't really fall back. See, now this is where it should have started at last time.
Thank you.
You do have a lot of hand grenades they can throw.
Y'all hear this? Good. Because I got something to say. Lorraine busted us out of Rikers. Told us we could go our own way. Now the man's coming back here to shut us down. To lock us back up. You want to die in a cell? You want to let them get what they want? Well, I ain't playing that game. They don't get to take nothing from me, you hear me? But me, I'm going to take it all away from them. You all with me? Moving back up to primary shooting. Sniper down. Second sniper down. Zerker's down, falling back.
Give the word. The company's coming. We got gunfire at the front gate.
No idea why they jumped down like that.
These assholes got a death wish. You know how to handle explosives, right? The snipper in your shade tech should guide you right through.
Looks like we got us a brand new people. Might as well party down while we can. I'm thinking this place might be real popular with the JTF. But you think we're just gonna hand them back the keys to the city? Wrong! Like Shomo's really in charge. Y'all still breathing? Well, shit, that's right, you can't die yet, because you're with the good guys. Ones in the white hats. Except this ain't your movie, cowboys. This is our show now. See, this ain't about being on one side or the other. It's about power. You need it, we got it. And I can do whatever I want with it. One big fool, and that's all she wrote. All cities going back to the Dark Ages. Because if we can't have it, no one can.
Lorraine, back.
She's right on this. Ain't nothing out here but what you take for yourself. We took this and we ain't giving it back. Cause we'll flip the table if you try. With a nice, big boom. You leave us be. Everybody stays nice and warm tonight. You push this, and everybody dies in the dark.
You're not wrong. Although they're really not in the dark.
explosives disarmed.
Right. Now clear those fuckers out. Once it's safe-ish, I'll task an engineering team to do a proper mechanical assessment of the site.
Well, looks like the cowboy's gone and defused all the bombs. Well, that's okay, because we got a plan B. Time to tear this place apart! Turn it all up! Smash it all up! Set this place to overload! Break it all and we're gonna take this party straight to hell!
That doesn't sound good. They build up enough pressure in the turbine system. Yeah, it'll blow the whole plant. Maybe the whole block. Okay. These old power plants have backups. Manual safety valves from before everything was automated. Find those valves and open them up to release the pressure. Now would be good. What did I just say? Only so long the generators can deal with a pressure building. You need to vent a power station and a chunk of side town wiped off the map.
Well, these tangos don't listen. This is why I can't stand the guy. Rhodes is an idiot. He doesn't even understand what it means to be shot at. Or he should.
Chatter. A power station and a chunk of Stytown gets wiped off the map.
3 waves. One for each one of them. And they'll come in a specific order, depending upon which pipes I turn, in what order I turn them.
Stay not dead. I'd really think about hitting those safety valves.
Pressure is too high. Get to those valves right now.
Safety valves detected.
You vented a lot of the pressure, but it's still building. Master control room's the only place to shut it all down, so get there quick.
time limit's gone. I tell you, it was a bear to try to do that with pistols only. Faster than I thought it would.
Control room, get your asses in here right now!
Not much I can do about that one. I couldn't slow him down at all. You got enough of them that are willing to die. They'll walk through any fire that you put up.
Welcome to the end of the world, assholes! Boys, mess them up!
Usually I use a secret mines to slow them down. I think they might have changed up the third wave. Ideas usually hold them off longer than that. At least until I get my seekers back.
Control room, get your asses in here right now!
few of them. Seemed like a shady throw.
Active echo beacon detected. Power generator stabilized.
Well, nothing's exploded, and that siren stopped, so looks like we're good. I got an engineering team already mobile. They can finish up at the plant. Nothing left for you to do, so I guess you can roll out.
readings indicate this area is safe.
After Abel's.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
I saw it way over yonder.